Find and go over all the numbers where the digit in the hundreds place is larger than the digit in the tens place. You can only go on the numbers that follow this rule. You must stay away from the others.
That was sweet. My compliments to you.